What I love about farming is the completion of it. You create a crop and you harvest the crop, and it's such a great feeling to do that. I also love the feeling of both working for myself and taking care of our land. I'm William Layton. I'm a farmer director for the United Soybean Board. I grew up on this farm. I grew up in the same house that my father grew up in and that I now live in and raise my kids in. We grow three kinds of soybeans: commodity soybeans, high protein, non-GMO soybean that's for tofu, and then we grow high oleic soybeans. We've got about 1,300 acres, very flat land. Soil conservation has always been important to our family. Being in the Chesapeake Bay area has been beneficial because there's always been a lot of help and support for doing practices that are sustainable and help take care of the soil. We haven't tilled most of this ground in 20 or more years. Cover crops protect our soil, but they also suck up those nutrients before they go through into the groundwater. Technology has become extremely important to our business. Farming through GPS and these maps really makes us more sustainable. We used to have to look at the field as one single entity, but now we can treat this part different than this part. When we are more sustainable, we're more profitable. Sustainability not only helps the environment, it helps me be a better farmer. I went away and worked for a large company after college, and I really realized that I wanted to be creating my own thing, to build my farm. When I got done, I had a business that I could hand down to my kids and say, we built this over our lifetime. I love that feeling of coming into work every day, and I feel like I'm really accomplishing something.